Heavenly Father, we just want to give all our thanks and praise to you.
今天我们相信主啊，透过星期五的祷告祭坛，我们愿把一切的祷告交托在你手中。
Today, O God, we come before you as a church, O Lord, as we pray, O Lord, presenting our requests to you.
我们相信上帝，你是垂听祷告的神。
We believe God, you are a God who hears our prayers.
主啊，你要在我们当中做你要做的工作。
Lord, do what you will, O God, in our midst.
把一切都献上感恩。
We surrender it all to you.
祷告奉靠主耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. So, 这时候我们把时间交给 Lisa 姐妹带领敬拜，好吗？
Praise the Lord. Sister Lisa, Pastor Lisa will lead us in a time of worship.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you so much for this opportunity to worship you, to praise you, even in the midst of all this chaos that has been happening. We give thanks, Lord, to you because we are able to come into your presence, to know that you are God, to know that, Lord, you are with us, to know that you are sovereign in all things, Lord. So as we come together, as we worship, Lord, Father, may you be in our presence. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord. I've tasted and seen all the sweetness of love. My heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence, Lord.
Sing it again, there's nothing.
There's nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord, I've tasted and seen all the sweetest of love. When my heart becomes free and my shame is undone, Your presence. Heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence, Lord. And Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory. glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Oh, your presence, Lord. We wanna be in your presence. Your presence. Your tangible presence with us, Lord. Sha-da-da-da-da-da, Masiri-anae. We need your presence, Holy Spirit. We welcome you to this place, oh. And fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord. We love your presence, Lord.
That's right.
We love your presence, Lord. Sha-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Hallelujah. Your presence.
Hallelujah. Just in your own ways, you begin to worship God. With your own song, with your own words, or even speak in tongues, just worship God in your own way. Hallelujah. Sharabasantae.
To live within your love, be undone by who you are. desire is to know you deeper, Lord. I will open up again, throw my fears into the wind. I am desperate for a touch of heaven, Lord. Oh, oh, we are desperate for your touch. You're the fire in the morning, you're the cool in the evening, the breath in my soul, the life in my bones. There is no hesitation in your love and affection, is the sweetest of all. Oh, I know my heart wants more of you, my heart. Surrender all. Let's make this our prayer. Lord, I know my heart wants more of you. My heart wants something new. So I surrender all. All I want is to live within your love, be undone by who you are. My desire. So our trust in you, O God. Sharabaraba Siriana, we put our trust in you. In times like this, Lord, we want to trust you more because we know that you are God. You are God, Lord. And holy, there is no one like you. There is no one beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me through the walls around me. And holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder. Hope in times of need. Shiriana, la, 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 eh. Sharaba, Shiriana. Holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in the love to those around me. I will build my life upon your
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord, we are built, Lord, our foundation upon you, O God, your love. Lord, let your love be manifested in our lives. Lord, change us, O God. Lord, help us to be more and more like you, God.
改变的过程我知道是不容易,
Lord, the process of change to be more like you is not easy.
但是圣灵啊,求你帮助我们,
but Holy Spirit, Lord, help us.
来到塑造我们,
change us, O God. Mold us, God.
磨练我们,
mold us, God.
让我们有一个谦卑, 让我们有一个愿意的心,
give us a heart of humility and willingness
来到更像耶稣基督,
to be more like you, Jesus,
直到见耶稣的面,
until we see you face to face.
谢谢耶稣,
thank you, Jesus.
我们把这时间完全地交给你,
愿你与我们同在，奉主耶稣基督的名字祷告， Amen
Amen Amen
Hallelujah
Hallelujah。
今天呢，我相信在这个疫情的当中，我们国家我们还在有这个管制令的 MCO 的当中。
So we are currently still under the MCO in Malaysia.
我们虽然有很多我们不能去很自由自在的去任何一个的地方。
Even though our freedom has been limited.
我相信神允许这个事情发生在马来西亚呢。
But I believe that God allowed this to happen in Malaysia.
让上帝的子民
is so that to allow His children
来到回转向耶稣
to return back to Him.
在马来西亚的这个合一祷告火墙呢，在这一个星期里面呢，他来发出一个警告，一个紧急的一个事件呢，就是呼吁我们在这一个的疫情的当中呼吁我们上帝的教会能够悔改，能够回转向神，跟上帝重建这个关系。
In the Malaysian United Firewall, there is this emergency call this week for believers, for Christians to return to covenant with God.
我相信呢，上帝在去年跟今年之间呢，也带领了透过教会，也带领了很多人能够认识主。
And I believe that, praise be to God, that throughout this entire pandemic season, that God has, that many more people have come to the saving knowledge of Christ Jesus. And we praise God for that.
那么呢，但是呢，同时也看见教会在这个期间的里面，灵命是否是怎样的一回事。
But there is another area, which is the spiritual lives of the church. How is the spiritual life of God's sons and daughters during this period?
我们感谢神，我们还有很多人很愿意的来到回转向神，来到继续祷告，继续读经，继续跟上帝建立一个关系，然后听到神的声音，来到执行上帝要我们所做的事情。
But we thank God that many brothers and sisters during this period have heeded the call of God to return to Him, to read His word, to pray, to truly come together as a body of Christ, to seek His face.
但是呢，同时之间也看见有许多的人呢，因此在这个的疫情的当中，有许多的事情的搅扰而离开了上帝，而转向其他的事情。
But we also see that there are many who has, because of the circumstances around us, has grown dim in their faith and has perhaps even left the faith.
在历代志下七章十二到十六节，我读给大家听这个经文。夜间耶和华向所罗门显现，对他说，我已听了你的祷告，已选择这地方为我做献祭的殿宇。我使天必晒不下雨，使蝗虫吃着地的畜产，或降临在我们子民中。这称为我名下的子民，若是谦卑自己祷告，寻求我的面，转离他们的恶行，我必从天上垂听，赦免他们的罪，医治他们的地。十五节，我必睁眼看，侧耳在此听所献的祷告，现在我已选择这殿，分别为圣，使我的名永在其中，我的眼我的心也必常时常在那里。
And God says in 2 Chronicles chapter 7 verses, sorry Natalie, verses
一章十二节到十六节。
From verse 10 to 15.
Verse 12 to 16.
Verse 12 to 16.
Yeah, chapter 7.
Thank you. Then the Lord appeared to Solomon in the night and said to him, I have heard your prayer and have chosen this place for myself as a house of sacrifice. And when I shut up the heavens so that there is no rain or command the locusts to devour the land or send pestilence among my people. Verse 14, if my people who are called by my name humble themselves and pray and seek my face, turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and heal their land. Now my eyes will be open and my ears attentive to the prayer that is made in this place. Verse 16, for now I have chosen and consecrated this house that my name may be there forever. My eyes and my heart will be there for all time.
My heart and my eyes will be there all times. 我的眼，我的心时常在那里。原来神真的是在上帝祷告时，祷告的时候，上帝的子民在祷告的时候，上帝的眼，上帝的心都常在那里听他的子民祷告。这是多么一个非常非常很得到安慰的一个的应许。
This is such a wonderful promise of God when he says, my eyes and my heart will be there for all the time when his people come and seek his face. Isn't that such a beautiful promise of God?
在这危机的时刻，身为教会，我们神的子民应该站出来悔改的时候。
During times of crisis, it is a time whereby his children come and stand and to repent before him.
我们要回到神的面前祈求他的怜悯，用耶稣基督，因着他的怜悯，是因为耶稣基督的宝血所立的约，我们跟上帝之间的关系，唯独耶稣的宝血能够洁净我们一切的罪孽。
It is only through the precious blood of Jesus that we are cleansed from our sins and we are able to come before him in repentance.
尤其我们跟上帝的这个的约，我们的关系已经损坏了。
Due to that relationship, when our relationship with Christ has been affected.
所以我们要祷告呢，我们的心要转回上帝。
We want to pray that our hearts will be turned back to Him.
我们长期追求这个舒适、安逸和享乐。
We have for many times run after comfort, ease, and pleasure.
我们也没有守住上帝给我们的道，我们只有在患难的时候只来寻求上帝。
And we have not held on to the word of God.
我们求上帝呢，来到赦免我们这一个，没有以这个神的眼光来看待事情和看待自己。 往往用了我们自己的想法、自己的意识去看这个世界和看自己。
We have not looked at ourselves and our situations from the eyes of Christ, but we have been doing things through our flesh.
在这时刻，我们真的要求上帝来到洁净我们的眼睛，洁净我们的耳朵，让我们可以看见上帝，让我们可以听见上帝，让我们的心能够。 被洁净，来到聆听，跟上帝重新建立一个深入的关系。We
want to ask God to cleanse our spiritual eyes and ears and heart that we'll be able to see and hear and understand His will.
我们真的是要谦卑来到神的面前。我们做了多少背道和背逆的行为呢？是。 人，我们自己也许是看不见，但是当我们进入神圣的同在的时候，圣灵会启示我们，圣灵会带领我们，让我们看见我们内心、我们的思维里面有多少次是背道而行呢？
At times we do not see the sin or the wretchedness in ourselves, but when we enter into His glorious presence, the presence of God, the holiness of God will be able to reveal the parts of our lives that still needs His cleansing.
Yeah, 在这时刻呢，我们邀请我们的 Pastor Rora 来为我们能够转回上帝，跟上帝建立一个亲密的关系，回到他，跟他再一次的立约。 让我们能够跟随着上帝，不盲从敬拜别神，而单单的跟随着主。让我们 Pastor Laura 带领我们这个祷告。
Agree with me, brothers and sisters, as I lead us to pray for the returning of God's children to covenant with God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shiba kandarambuku subara kandarambuku shiba kandi. Ho kandarambuku sabara kandarambuku shiba kandi. Almighty God, there is no God like you in heaven or on earth. You who keep your covenant of love with your servants, who continue wholeheartedly in your ways. In all these years, God, you have blessed us. You have faithfully kept us from great disasters, diseases, and tsunamis, more than we have realized. But God, we have run after worthless gods, the gods of comfort, ease, and pleasure. We have not held on to your word to obey you in everything. We only come to you when we are in trouble and expect you to save us without realizing that it is us who have defiled the land with our idolatry. Forgive us, Lord, for this dreadful sin of entitlement, and we do not see how we have appeared in your eyes. Open our eyes, O merciful God, that we can see how far we have fallen away from you and how much we have rebelled against your ways and your laws. Help us, Lord, to return to your covenant, to fear you, to serve you only, and not to follow the gods of the people around us. Almighty God, we thank you for the blood of Christ, who through the eternal Spirit offered himself unblemished to God to cleanse us from our guilty conscience, from acts that lead to death, that we may now serve you, Lord. We now plead the precious blood of Jesus over our sins and the sins of our land, and together with one voice, we ask for your mercy to deliver us from COVID-19. Heal our land, God, and send revival. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. 这时候我们让帕斯丽莎来带领我们一首的诗歌。
Let's continue to worship the Lord.
Hide me now under your wings. Cover me within your mighty hand. When the oceans rise and turn,
Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 我们继续呢，在这个第二个的祷告事项呢，为着在这个疫情里面生病的弟兄姐妹，我们的家人获得着这个新冠肺炎的 或者是在因为又再次的落入这个 MCO 的当中，他们的情绪被搅扰。他们在这个的忧郁的当中，我们来为他们来继续的祷告，求上帝的这个神圣的这个介入进入在这个病痛的每一个人的身上，让他们得着医治。
Amen. Right now, we want to intercede for those who are unwell, those who are sick, and those who perhaps have contracted COVID-19, and for those who are in need of emotional healing.
我们宣告耶稣基督是我们的医治者，耶和华拉法是医治者，我们能够得着得胜，我们也得着医治。
We want to declare that Jesus Christ is our healer, that we are more than conquerors through Jehovah Rapha who heals us.
我们邀请 Pastor Lisa 为这事项祷告。
Let's agree with Pastor Lisa as she leads us in prayer.
Amen. Hallelujah. I just want to read Psalms 23 to all of us. I feel that God, the Holy Spirit wants to give us peace, give us this reminder of that we can have peace in the midst of chaos. We can have hope in the midst of hopelessness where everyone is full of fear because the cases are going up, even though it's coming down, but it's still there. There are different strains that are going around infecting, and we just want to have that peace that surpasses understanding. And I just want to read these Psalms over all of us. The Lord is my shepherd, I lack nothing. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right path for his name's sake, even though I walk through the darkest valley, even though I walk through sickness, even though I walk through infection of COVID, even though I walk through businesses affected, even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil. I will fear nothing because God is with us. You are with me. You are with us. Your rod and your staff, you comfort all of us, Lord. Father, we thank you so much that, Lord, we still can have this hope in the midst of all this hopelessness, Lord. In the midst of all this chaos, in the midst of uncertainties of what the future is going to be. Especially, Lord Father, I want to pray and commit all those who have been infected by COVID, Lord Father. Especially, Lord Father, among our church members, among our families, among our loved ones, also, Lord Father, in Malaysia and also elsewhere. We just want to pray, Lord Father, we want to claim that promise, Lord, that you are Jehovah Rapha, our healer. And Father, you and Jesus, you have gone up to the cross to die for us, and you said in your word that by your stripes we will be healed. And Father, we just want to claim that promises, Lord Father, even, Lord, right now, those who are having lung weakness, Lord Father, in hospital fighting COVID, we pray in the name of Jesus that their lungs will work and be strengthened again, Lord Father. And Father, we just want to pray, Lord Father, that Lord, as they walk through this season of sickness, we just want to pray in the name of Jesus that God, you will be with them, that God, your peace will surpass their understanding of why this is happening. But and most of all, Lord, we pray for total healing, Lord Father, also for those who have come out of COVID. We pray, Father, Lord, they will heal totally, Lord Father, especially in their emotional state as well. Lord Father, we pray, Lord Father, that they will not turn anywhere else but to you, to know that, Lord, you are with them, that you are walking through this darkest valley with them. We just want to pray, Lord Father, as people cry out to you, as they are in fear, Lord, of being infected, we just want to pray, Lord, that, Lord, you will send people to encourage them, people to help them, Lord Father, in the midst of all these things, Lord, especially your presence to be upon them, to be upon their family. And so we want to claim this healing, Lord Father, upon all of those who are infected by COVID, upon all, healing in emotional states, Lord, upon all of those, Lord Father, who's even caretaking, Lord Father, who's even affected by, Lord Father, their family who's sick. Father, we just want to pray in the name of Jesus that, Lord, let your will be done, and let your presence be so tangible, Lord Father, to all of us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen, Hallelujah. 刚才呢，Pastor Lisa 呢，就有读诗篇二十三篇，他说到，在他没祷告之前，他有一个感动，他觉得他要宣告二十三篇在这个的新冠这个病痛的人身上。然后呢，所以他有许多人的还在活在那个惧怕里面，但是呢，他说耶和华是我们的牧者，我们不至于缺乏，他使我们躺卧在青草地上，领我们安歇的水边，他使我们的灵魂苏醒，为自己的名引导我们走义路。虽然我们活在这个疫情的当中，我们虽然可能在行过使用的诱惑，但是我们必不怕遭害，因为神你与我们同在，你的肝你的脏都安慰我。他是为着大家读出这个经文，神与我们同在，哈利路亚。好，接下来呢
God of Psalm 23, Amen。
Amen, Hallelujah. 接下来呢，我会为大家来到继续的祷告呢，来到求为着上帝而感恩感谢神我们最高峰去到大概是8000人是吗？最高峰的时候8000多，但是上帝现在已经下降了。我们真的是要为这下降的人数，我们感谢上帝。虽然还会有提高，有降低，但是我们仍然感谢上帝，因为若不是上帝触手，若不是上帝的怜悯降下，谁也做不了这个工作。
Hallelujah. We just want to give thanks to the Lord for the decreasing number of COVID cases. And through it all, in the rise and in the fall, we know that God is in control and His hand is upon us. And let us continue to right now pray for God's healing and mercy to fall over Malaysia.
Hallelujah. 我们一起来祷告，我们同心的祷告，同心的阿们。因为你的同心的祷告，同心的阿们，成就上帝的工作。来，我们一起祷告。主耶稣，我们谢谢，我们赞美你。哈利路亚，我们真的是感谢你主啊。我们看见人数的这个确诊的人数下降，我们为此而感谢上帝，你的手仍然在马来西亚动工。主耶稣，虽然的这个确诊人数还上还下，但是我们仍然继续的祷告守望。主，我们不看不学学习不看环境，但是我们看见神啊，你的应许在马来西亚，我们看见上帝你的恩手在马来西亚，我们继续的祷告上帝，你这个神圣的意志，主啊，你在你施恩宝座前的怜悯会降在马来西亚，降在这些的这个确诊人数的当中。我们奉主耶稣基督的名字宣告，所有这一个的确诊的人数要下降。我们同心的阿们，阿们，再阿们。因为我们透过耶稣基督的宝血，我们可以坦然无惧来到神的面前，求神来到施恩的宝座前，得着上帝的怜悯，得着上帝的恩惠，得着随时的帮助。在马来西亚，我们竟看见神的手恩手，还有上帝的这个的神迹会发生在马来西亚。哈利路亚，主耶稣，我们完全的再次的将交托给你。无论是确诊人数，是死亡人数，主啊，我们祷告来到你的施恩宝座前，主，求你的怜悯降下。哦，愿你的意志高油临到整个马来西亚。哦，主啊，每一个的州属你都来到高莫，耶稣基督的宝血来到遮盖每一个的州属，每一个的医院，每一个的家庭，每家每户，上帝你来到做你奇妙的工作。哦，主啊，我们将会看见神的大能的手臂摇动整栋马来西亚。哈利路亚，我们将会看见这个确诊人数死亡人数降到最低。哈利路亚，甚至呢这个的疫苗，主啊，能够很快速的全整个马来西亚西马东马都能够快速的被打完。哦，主啊，人的心不会惶惶的去害怕接受这个接种，而是主啊，他们已经放下这个害怕。主啊，让他们也一样的跟着马来西亚这个政府，跟这个一起的合作，守这个 SOP。 还有我们能够顺利完成这个的接种计划。主耶稣，让你的工作，让你的保护，让你的能力，让你的神迹临到整个马来西亚所有的子民当中，临到你的教会，临到你的家，我们的家人，临到我们所爱的人的当中。我们谢谢赞美你，我们荣耀归给你，奉靠主耶稣基督的名字， Amen， Hallelujah。 这时候呢，我们让我们我们要我们的Pastor Lisa 带领我们下一首诗歌。
Let's continue to worship God。
愿我我的祷告如香陈列在你面前，没有黑暗势力可以打扰我的心意，愿我的敬拜到你面前蒙雨也纳，天君主权不负敬拜在你宝座前，打开天窗，打开天窗，愿我的祷告打开天窗，愿你荣耀，你的荣耀，你的同在在这地，打开天窗，打开天窗，打开天窗，愿我的祷告打开天窗，愿你充满你的荣耀，你的同在在这里，打开天窗，打开天窗，敬拜打开天窗，我们自由，你的荣耀，你的同在在这里，在这里，
阿门，哈利路亚。 Thank you Pastor Lisa。最后一个祷告事项呢，我们继续的真的是仰望耶稣基督。我们真的为着这个在这疫情里面受到在经济挑战的弟兄姐妹，或者我们的朋友，我们邻居，或者我们所服侍的对象。
Yes, right now we want to continue to pray in this final item for the economy and businesses of our members and their loved ones during this pandemic.
还有在做做生意的受影响的朋友们、弟兄姐妹们、家人们
，Amen。
我们继续的为他们祷告。
Let us continue to uphold them in prayer。
那么我们是宣告耶稣基督是我们的救主，是我们生命的主宰，他也是我们的供应者。
Right now, we want to declare that Jesus Christ, you are our Savior. You are the Lord over our lives. You have the Lordship over our lives, and you are our provider.
We also thank Jesus Christ on the cross for winning for us. He is our only trust.他是我们的上帝，他必定与他的子民和我们所祷告的每一个人同在。
Amen. And we want to thank the Lord Jesus for his victory over sin and death, for his victory over the cross, and he is the only one that we are depending on.
我要邀请 Brother Peter 为这祷告事项来祷告，但是他还没带领祷告之前呢，我有一个小小的见证想跟大家分享。
Before Brother Peter lead us in this prayer item, Sister Natalie would like to share a testimony.
Yeah, 我真的是很感谢上帝。我不是说，在这疫情的当中，很多弟兄姐妹他真的是很辛苦走过这一段的期间。
I know that during this period of time, many brothers and sisters have undergone different types of challenges. But I truly want to thank God.
我真的是要分享这见证的是要将荣耀归位给耶稣。I
want to share this testimony to give all glory back to God.
当我们真的是跟随着主的时候，当我们的心 真的是学习去信靠主的时候，在这个患难的里面，
during this time when we are when we wholeheartedly follow after Christ and we are and when we have our eyes fixed on Him,
上帝的确真正的是会供应一切的需要。
God truly will provide as what He says He will.
当我的丈夫在去年到今年都是在家里工作。My
spouse has been working from home ever since the pandemic began last year.
但是呢，我老公的工作是没有停止过的。But
his work has never stopped. It has never ceased.
我们也以为在这个疫情的当中可能会减薪或者是没有这个花红。We
thought that even during this, especially during this time, that he may have a pay cut or he may have his bonus forfeited.
但是呢，我们真的是经历上帝的信实。But
we have experienced God's faithfulness.
我的丈夫的工作不只是去年加薪，今年也加薪，然后还有这个的花红也没有减少过。Not
only has he experienced an increase in salary, but the bonus that he received has was never cut from last year till this year. To God be the glory.
我真的是要把荣耀归回给上帝。I
truly want to give all glory back to God.
所以呢，我想当中想鼓励弟兄姐妹继续的祷告，向心耶稣，跟耶稣建立回一个关系，让我们常常的依靠主。虽然是在这患难的里面是不容易，我们也曾经失望过，我们也曾经怀疑过，我们也不知道前面的路怎么走。但是呢，我感谢主的时候，我是跟丈夫一起的来到向心神，依靠神，然后呢。 在钱财的任何一方面都不来到得罪上帝，甚至呢，我们还学习去奉献，我们还学习去祝福。I
just want to encourage brothers and sisters during this time, do not give up. Continue to build your relationship with God. Continue to seek Him, to pray, and to surrender it all to Him. Because as we choose, and as Sister Natalie has shared, as she and her husband has chosen to continue to give their tithes and to bless people around them, they have never stopped seeing the blessing of God over their lives. So never stop doing and following what Christ has exalted us to do, that is to seek Him, to pray, as well as to give and to just walk in His will.
大家也知道我现在怀孕，下个月要生产了。
I'm due to deliver my child next month.
你知道别人祝福我的孩子的东西，我多到可以分配出四人份吗？四个人份。
And the blessings I received from brothers and sisters for my child, it has been so tremendous, and I could even bless four more other couples.
所以我真的是, 把所有的荣耀, 归回给上帝。
Therefore, I just want to give God all the glory and all the praise. Hallelujah.
弟兄姐妹, 我们 press on, 我们继续的相信上帝, 继续的与主建一个更深的关系, 上帝知道我们的需要, 祂不会撇下我们, 祂会与我们同在。
That's right, brothers and sisters, continue to press on, press in to God, to the things of God. He will never fail us. Our God is no man's debtor. Amen.
Hallelujah. 我们邀请 Brother Peter 来为这事项祷告。
Let's agree together as Brother Peter lead us in this item.
Amen.
Hallelujah. 感谢赞美主啊。 让我们一起来祷告哦， 就好像 Natalie 所说的， 信靠耶和华的人， 永不动摇， 因为上帝是我们的供应者， 我们一起来祷告， 我们相信上帝是垂听祷告的上帝。 哈利路亚， 赞美耶稣， 赞美耶稣。 亲爱的天父， 这个时候， 我们要满心的感谢赞美你。 在这个疫情的时候， 主可能很多时候， 我们也不懂我们要做什么， 因为在我们看到整个国家， 在疫情和经济上， 主我们也不能够平衡。 因为当我们选择， 要守这个MCO 会影响到生意， 当我们选择， 要这个疫情的时候， 又会影响到生命。 主我们不懂， 在两者之间， 我们很难去平衡， 很难去选择的时候， 主， 但是你却告诉我们， 你是那一位供应者， 你是那一位， 无柄两仪的上帝， 你是那一位医治者。 主， 我们知道在这两者之间， 主， 我们 都不能够选任何一样， 我们唯一能够选择的就是我们的救主， 就是我们的神。 主我们知道当我们依靠你的时候， 你必供应我们一切的需要。 主当我们有生病的时候， 你必医治我们一切的病痛。 主我们相信在现在这个时代， 虽然有很多的疫情在影响着整个会众， 主我们知道你是我们的医治者。 就好像昨天晚上主我们听到， 在我们小组里面， 有一个姐妹她的女儿， 也是同样的医生诊断他确诊了。 但是当祷告的时候， 在晚上他在做这个检验的时候， 却是negative的， 是没有确诊的。 所以我们相信上帝你是个医治者。 所以我们相信上帝你却保守了我们。 所以主也求你保守每一位弟兄姐妹， 在线上的， 就在每一个家庭的， 主你保守他们， 让他们每一个人都有健康的身体， 唯有依靠耶和华。 主我们也祷告， 主做生意的， 主可能在这个时候， 他们也面对了很多生意上， 很多的经济的问题。 但是我们知道， 当我们依靠上帝的时候， 上帝却会把这个危机转为商机， 使得我们每一个人在工作上， 在生意上， 都能够得着宝珠。 因为上帝你是赐恩的上帝， 你是赐福的上帝， 你是供应的上帝。 所以我们将一切都交在主你的时候， 主我们也跟为着他们的家人来祷告。 主我们知道在情绪上， 或者在他们的生命里面， 他们所需要的里面， 主你也继续的供应他们， 用你的宝血遮盖他们。 当他们需要的时候， 向你祷告的时候， 主你就应允他们。 主我们感谢赞美你， 将这个疫情的， 弟兄姐妹， 整个疫情里面的弟兄姐妹的生意， 或者工作， 都交托在主你的手里。 求主你在他们惧怕的时候， 主你亲自的安慰他们， 亲自的赐下平安在他们的生命里面， 使到他们得着你的平安， 得着你的喜乐。 在这个患难的时刻， 他们以喜乐来到面对， 因为我们的主是平安的主。 主我们感谢赞美， 奉耶稣基督得胜的名字祷告， 阿们。
Amen. Thank you, Brother, Amen. Brother Peter. 来我们做一个最后的一个结束祷告。 我们举起我们的手， 我们一起的来到领受祝福。
Let's raise up our hands as Sister Natalie lead us in this final closing blessing.
Hallelujah. 我们谢谢耶稣， 我们赞美耶稣， 我们知道你与我们同在。 无论在这个 疫情的当中， 我们 活在这个艰难的这个时刻里面， 但是我们仍然说， 主， 我们相信你， 我们依靠你， 因为你是我们的神，不是因为你给了我们什么，而是因为你是我们的救主，你是我们的万王之王，你是我们的万主之主，你是再来的君王。主，帮助你的教会继续的来到跟你建立一个更深的一个关系。主啊，跟你回转，建立回这个的倒塌的祭坛。主耶稣，让你的教会再次重新的站立起来，为你发光发热。主耶稣，你的保护，你的能力，你的神迹，你的一切的美好的祝福都临到我们每一个人的身上，临到我们的家人，临到我们所爱的每一个人。也愿上帝的救恩临到全世界，临到我们身边还没信靠主的人。主耶稣，让你的福音就在这个艰难的时刻大大的广传出去。主耶稣，愿你与我们教会同在，与我们每个人同在，与马来西亚同在。谢谢赞美你，我们同心的祷告交托，奉靠主耶稣基督的名字， Amen，
Amen， Hallelujah。
我们的下午的祷告祭坛就到这里为止。谢谢我们的同工，谢谢弟兄姐妹在这时刻抽你的时间一起的来到亲近耶稣基督。你大家，我要宣告大家是蒙福的，因为我们有主耶稣基督的同在。
Amen. We have come to the end of our Friday prayer altar. We thank you for all our co-workers as well as our brothers and sisters who have taken your time to come and, you know, to just pray and intercede and war with us. God's richest blessing be upon all of you, and we shall see you during our weekend services.
Yeah, 我们星期日见，我们也下个星期三同样的时间，晚上9点，星期五1点的时间与大家见面。好，大家平。